and Assalamualaikum. My name is Siti Zulaika binti Yazid. My matric number 270267. I am English proficiency 2 students in A201 semester. I and my partner want to review that one movie titled MacFarlane. Okay, now I want to my partner introduce herself first.
Assalamualaikum and hi. My name is Nur Alia Damia binti Nur Hisham. My number matric is 269638. I am student from English proficiency and student from A201 semester.
Okay, I want to explain about this movie. MacFarlane is a 2015 American sports drama film directed by Nicky Caro, produced by Mark Ciardi and Gordon Gray, written by Christopher Cleveland, Bettina Gillois, and Grant Thompson, with music composed by Antonio Pinto. The film was co-produced by Walt Disney Pictures and Mayhem Pictures, based on the true story of a 1987 cross-country team from a mainly Latino high school in MacFarlane. The film starred Kevin Costner as Jim White, the school's coach who leads the team to win a state championship. The film also stars Maria Bello and Morgan Seller. MacFarlane was released on 20 February 2015. Received positive reviews from critics and grossed over 45 million. The film was released on DVD and Blu-ray on 2 June 2015 by Walt Disney Studios Home Entertainment.
MacFarlane in USA is the story of cross-country coach Jim White, who transformed a team of athletes in a small California town into a championship contender. In this MacFarlane USA film, this presented about teamwork, hard work and respect. So next, we're going to show MacFarlane trailer.
Welcome to MacFarlane. This is a farming town. These kids working here are invisible. They come from the fields and they go back to the fields. Mr. White, if we're going to reach him, now's the time.
Have a good day.
I'm Coach White, your new PE teacher.
Diaz. Popular name where you guys come from?
White. Is that a popular name where you come from?
All right, run a lap. Go.
They're fast.
They are.
Cross-country running. California is holding their first state championship this year.
You do understand we don't have a cross-country team?
Yep.
You've coached cross-country before?
No.
You competed in high school, maybe?
No.
Well, you sound perfect.
Anybody seen Danny?
Danny Diaz?
Hey, we needed seven.
Yeah, seven runners, not six runners in. Danny Diaz.
Hey, you're our anchor, Danny, and not because you're fat. You are a little fat, okay? So we better lose some weight. Let's go. Just try and remember, lowest score wins. Flick off.
We don't got a country club. We don't even got a Kmart.
Didn't know MacFarlane had a team.
Fourth place, that's not too shabby.
Fourth out of four, also known as last.
Better luck next time, boys.
This is gonna come down to which runners can handle the pain.
Let's hit it again.
Mr. White,
each hour that my boys train with you, they do not work with me. That's food off our table.
No one stays in MacFarlane unless they have to.
There ain't nothing American dream about this place.
I'm guessing running's the best thing you've got. Me too. What's going on?
Team fundraiser.
My boys need new uniforms.
You are a good man, and so I'm helping you. Okay, now go shower.
I'll be honest with you. The odds are stacked against us. You guys are superhuman. There's nothing you can't do with that kind of strength, with that kind of heart. Let's go show them how it's done.
Uno, dos, tres.
Tell your father it was an honor to be invited into his home.
Dad, he said it was an honor to be invited into your home.
Tell him I say thanks.
For the next session, we want to share our reaction and review for this movie. Firstly, how did Coach White build relationships with the students? In my view, for this movie, Coach White builds relationships with the students through positive support and motivation. He helps their teams visualize a positive result, can improve the team's chance of achieving success. He acknowledges where the students are doing well, along with showing them where they need improvement. He notes that positive reinforcement can help students develop as athletes as well as help them gain trust in their abilities. He may find that positive reinforcement, but their students will find their own inner motivation and continue to improve themselves individually.
My opinion, I think Coach White built relationship with their team by remind his student that he cares about them. He also showed them that he understood their condition so that the student will trust him and think that he is always be there when the student have a problem. He will ask about their day, their family, and show interest in their life off the field. When the student that he saw invested in them as a people, they will buy into Coach White as a coach and show them that he cares will develop their relationship with his team.
Second, how did the coach build on the students' strength to create opportunities for the students to succeed? Coach White was impressed by the speed of the number of boys during gym class. They are fast because they do not have cars or bikes and they need to get around. They are fast because they wake up at the crack of dawn to rush to work in the fields, then run back to school, then spring back to the fields. Because of that, he convinced the principal of McFarland High School to let him organize a cross-country team. He also enlisted some of the fastest kids at school to join up. One in particular, Thomas Owals, can run a 5-minute mile. So he just could not let his students' talent in running go was wasted as he started to talk to his students to join the cross-country event.
White built on strength to create opportunities for the student to succeed by build their self-esteem of their student self. Next, before Coach White removed to McFarland, he was an assistant football coach job and he was fired, but he still doesn't give up on his life and with his family live in McFarland. And Coach White still want to teach their student and doesn't give up after he was impressed by the speed of a number of boys during the gym class, his class. After Coach White coached them, still they won their first cross-country California State Championship race. Even for the first race, they lose and still Coach White doesn't give up to coach their coach his team to succeed.
lastly, how did the coach relationship with the students and the team's success bring the community together? McFarland, California was an economically depressed community populated by Mexican immigrants, many of whom work in the fields picking lettuce. The future of many of the children from these immigrant families was not bright, and very few went to college. Coach White and the students have a very awesome relationship. It is because the students love the way Coach White treats them. Before this, they mockingly called Blanco or a homie. But after White showed that he really cares about the students, he showed that he was very sincere to help the students to success in cross country and their life. Because of that, they respect Coach White as their coach and someone who understands them.
In my opinion, I think as a coach, White already knew that their parent, when their sibling, his student, pulled out from the cross-country team, he and their family become closer after the Diaz decide to join the team again. The Diaz family turned up saying the team should have a new uniform and running shoes. Then they agreed to plan a car wash for the town people to raise their fund. Lupe, the saloon owner who also befriend with Charlie, White wife coach, is also coming to help the car wash event with her boyfriend, Javi. And in order to help the team gain further success, they work together and support each other. Also, they have managed to come up with the name of McFarland Cougars, and this plan bring the community together. In conclusion, Coach White used a relationship theory, which means he cares about his students by helping the student deal with drive and feelings. And the caring relationship between him and his student make them feel secure to take on a new challenge, such as participating in cross-country event. And also, after Coach White start to training them for the first team in McFarland, for 9 years, McFarland have won the countryside competition, and this is also said that Coach White will become legendary coach that teach McFarland won straight 9 times.